I'm Carol Slevin, and we're all members of the Craft Library group here in Ballinasloe Library. We meet on a Wednesday morning from 11 until 1, and we crochet many, many different things for people locally and just to have a bit of fun with, and that we make some of our own clothes and we make some of our own toys, scarves. We learn different stitches and we knit as well. We can also sew and embroider, and everybody is welcome, and we have a bit of crack. To come in and join, because we're all, none of us would know each other outside of this group. Our common interest is to learn more about crocheting or knitting or sewing or stitching, embroidering, things like that. So come into the library, join up with the library, take out a library book and learn how to knit or crochet.